Here comes the much awaited trailer from SRK starrer Rais. Hey you guys there, hold your breath. Shah Rukh Khan has just released the trailer of his upcoming film Rais. Shah Rukh Khan will be assuming the role of liquor bootlegger Rais Alam Khan, who is from Gujarat. Rahul Dholakia, the director of the film, tracks the journey of a real-life smuggler of Dawood Ibrahim gang who makes it become a powerful politician. Rais also stars Pakistani actress Mahira Khan as love interest of SRK. Sunny Leone will be seen in a special item number and Nawazuddin Siddiqui as a powerful cop. Well, Rais will hit the theatres on 25th January 2017. Have a look to some glimpse of the trailer.
एक दिन नाक में नकेल डाल के खींच के लेके जाऊंगा तुझे मैं यहाँ से।
For more official trailers, subscribe VScoop and hey, mark your comments in the comment section below for the powerhouse trailer, VScoop Bollywood Tadka.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.